on the side of life.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, what ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare and bomb bursting in air, it proved through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
Okay, look, we know that some people here do not like us. Some people in... Thank you.
I'm feeling fine today, Brooke, right?
Yeah.
Hey, this is fantastic. This is a new chapter in American history. This is the black Americans joining with white Americans and Asian Americans and Indians and everybody who's a patriotic American. We're here marching for American civil rights.
That's right. And you think our rights are being thrown down the toilet and our Constitution and everything else by our senators?
We are a nation whose senators, whose president, whose government has turned its back on the American people. And yes, our rights have been thrashed. We have been denied the right that every American citizen has, which is to be protected from an invasion. And we have been invaded. We have been invaded. Every American citizen has, which is to be protected from an invasion. And we have been invaded.